In this question, we have to explain how a standing wave is formed. First, the traveling wave incident on the tube is reflected at the closed end of the tube. Second, the incident and the reflected waves superpose and they form a standing wave. Please take care to use correct terminology when writing down definitions. So please convey the idea that the wave is reflected and then the incident and reflected waves superpose.